pretend kind of is.
A beaten French car
has carried me elsewhere,
has taken me
far enough away. Now with April
over her
shoulder, I peer out the peaks of the wreck,
unsubmerged, at least for a moment.
I get back in, not to let it again. When comes the end?
Is it imminent?
Now that we're older, simultaneously, I am the one. Do you ever wish like I wish? For fear we are deciduous. For fear we are deciduous.
And the pulp of your best decade becomes the surface of a moon. You're forever pointing at
a betting slip marked and crossed is lost.
A dog without a rabbit in its jaws.
I'm sure I've seen, I swear I saw these peaks of wreck about which I talk and talk and talk and talk. And now it all feels like it's borrowed. Simultaneously, I am the worst and the best. Do you ever wish like I wish? For fear you are deciduous. Deciduous.
I've got to get back to Salzburg. Better see if that place still looks the same. I listen to drop over and over and over, coming in low to Pisa International on the night plane, hanging on every word of dreamful light years in the belly of a mountain. I was dreaming of you, the belly of the baggage claim. And I still got to listen to, and then nothing turned itself inside out. Yeah, that's some seminal Yola Dango. And don't forget about American water. People say that's worth picking up, worth putting on, worth giving a go. But who really listens anymore? I mean, have I ever really listened at all? I want to drive down through the Dolomite, photograph an albatross and flight tell someone. I listen to Ghosts of the Great Highway, even though I didn't. sit and wait. I panic about a botched job sitting opposite the butcher's shop, and I wonder, is it really worth the trouble? 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 Trouble.